Zuben, from 65 light years away, tells you. For better connection, sit or lie down in a quiet and comfortable place. If it is possible, use headphones. Now, close your eyes. Be relaxed and focused on this sound. I invite you to a new perception, to the metamorphosis sound. You are not fine, but you will get better. Spin a cocoon around yourself, a cocoon of light. Introspect. Welcome to your own world. Being of this cocoon will make you a butterfly, will make you a human being. Rebel. Spin a cocoon around yourself. The cocoon separates you from the worldly dependencies and belongings. Separate your own world and remake it, and want justice, peace, kindness, mercy, and love for all creatures. Seed is inside of the soil, in a proper depth of the soil, with enough water and sunshine. You are under the soil and in the darkness. You wanted this cocoon being around yourself to become a butterfly.
A butterfly. A butterfly. Look at this situation. Look at this situation.
Look at this situation. Choose. Choosing of an absolute submission to the absolute truth, which originates from the depth of the nature. can see outside. You can see getting a butterfly through the cocoon apertures. Feel it. Want, but don't ask. The way will appear. Look at yourself in the mirror. You are not the only what you see in the mirror. You are a butterfly, an angel, and moving towards the light. Know yourself. Find your own aim in the universe. At that time, the cocoons start to turn. Take a step. You are on the way. Move. You are on the way. And tear the cocoon. you are on the way. Behind yourself, look at those who are in wars, massacre, injustice, poverty, and hatred. Move towards the light. Be free, like a butterfly. When the way appears, be light, like a feather. Leave dependencies and belongings. Know yourself and find your own aim in the universe. Start to tear. Take a step. You are on the way. Move. You are on the way. Tear the cocoon. You are on the way.